What's up, guys? You already know who it is. We're back at it again. You know what I'm saying? Ooh.
You know what I'm saying, man?
G-Man. We got Jay Finsta. So basically, these two cars right here, these two Integras, are getting tuned. And Justine actually called, because she's starting a vlog, she actually called dibs on the video of the dyno. So basically, this episode is just recording Justine's video recording the dyno. Yeah, so we're getting dynoed, or they're getting dynoed. I'm just coming for moral support, you feel me? And it's gonna be fun. I don't really know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take my car. We're gonna cruise over there. It's a 2.5 hour drive to Fresno.
You're driving your Benz?
Huh?
You're driving your Benz?
Hell no, I'm driving my Honda Ski.
I thought you're tired.
I'm about to fill it up right now.
Nikki, you better hurry up.
I am, bro. I'm on my hurry up. God.
You there.
You can meet me there. I'm fast. You guys are driving 60 miles per hour anyway. If anything, I'll meet you there. Shit, you fell. Give you guys a quick tour. This one is really, if you follow my Instagram, then you know what the fuck this car is. B20 VT key. Piece of shit, he says. Damn. It be your own niggas. I'm sorry, car. Damn. It be your own niggas. God damn. It's a B20 VT ski. Got the boost T-ski with the skunk 2 manifold. Damn, I'm out of breath. What the fuck, nigga? I ain't done this shit in hella long.
Skunk 2 manifold just for flex.
Yep. The manifold just for the flex. He has a blanket because that nigga be getting cold. You know what I'm saying? Cold out here in California. But yeah, he's trying to put down 300. They both think her B20 VTEC is gonna make over 200. I call 185. So I guess the point of this video is, how much can a B20 VTEC really make? Because there's a lot of people on Honda pages talking about, yeah, my B20 VTEC made woo woo, my B20 VTEC made 230, 240, 220, whatever. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna see. This is a B20 VTEC, stock block, stock everything, just a bare B20 VTEC, but it's on E85 though. It's on, full bolt on, but it's stock. Other than the bolt on, it's stock. I'll see you guys in the next clip. G-Man's finna leave.
All right, see you.
All right, bruh. Peace. It don't cover, bruh. Like I said, there's this little thing on it. Hold on, it just pulled it back. Oh, nope. And on the way to the dyno, already having B20 VTEC troubles. We got some overheating going on. Damn, son. 5 minutes away, and his B20 VTEC decides to be a B20 VTEC. It's just a B20 VTEC, B20 VTEC-ing, bro. But we're 5 minutes away from the dyno. Justine left. I told her to just meet us over there since we're only 5 minutes away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cause it's hella dangerous. She stopped over there. It's like, this. But yeah, guys. We are about to see what a B20 VTEC does on a dyno. Peace. All right, guys, we made it.
Hey. Fucking finally.
So, do you still think you're gonna make 190?
Yeah.
Dyno hurts feelings, guys. Remember that. She just asked me if that was 18 grams on that car. Are you serious right now?
Does that not look
like the fucking
beast?
Oh my God, she's so serious. No, nigga, that's not 18 grams.
What?
Head ass.
What is it?
That's grams. They make injectors and shit. God damn, let's get back to some real stuff. There you go, guys. That's what a V20 VTEC makes. You're looking at a 160. Feelings, guys. Remember that. 160 horsepower. That's what they look like.
It's okay, Justine. It's okay. It's okay.
Damn. That's what 161 horsepower B20 VTEC looks like.
Why you stop recording? She stopped vlogging. Oh.
I'm still gonna put it on the vlog.
Okay, no. Shut up. Damn.
I feel like I'm a guy.
Bruh. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Turn the ISO up.
This man is mad. He got three. What is it? 301?
301 horsepower Integra. Let's go. Let's go. I ain't worried about no motherfucking K.
Right here, right here.
This boy's about a K.
Look at that. Last pull. 301, 244 torque. That's pretty good. She's salty. 161 head ass.
But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. You can't really see me because I'm a dark Filipino boy. But B20 VTEC, everything ready. See you guys on the next video. And peace, peace, axe grease, yer. Boom.
How you like it?
Nigga, this shit's fast.
For real?
Bruh, I love boost.
How do you like it?
It's pretty fast.
It's pretty fast.
Actually, it's alright.
Oh, it's alright, yeah. Eyes all up in your face and shit. Oh, stigmatism, man. Roll on ya. You think you got me, bro? It ain't over. VTEC a 4K, it ain't hit. VTEC a 4K, it ain't hit. VTEC a 4K, it ain't hit. VTEC a 4K, it ain't hit.
Bro, I cannot hear. Give a nigga I cannot hear, bro. D-series. Little nigga got a D, bro. He can't be serious. VTEC, what I rock, lil' bro. Two-step, go pop.